Megan. I'm with Off-Leash K9 Training, Central Florida, and I have with me today Dexter. Dexter is a one-year-old Doberman. He comes to us today with a plethora of issues, such as whining and howling in his crate. He has no manners, jumps up on the counter, tables, anywhere that there's food, jumps up to get it. Pulls really hard on the leash, doesn't seem to understand his own strength. He's a big clown like most Dobermans are. He's got no stability, will definitely not stay, does not know to come when his owner says to come. Super, super, super sweet boy. Let's see what he might know. Dexter, Dexter, sit. Sit. No, Dexter. 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 Don't want to pay attention to me. Dexter. Dexter, come. Dexter, come. Dexter. Puppy, puppy, puppy. No interest in me whatsoever. He's definitely Distraction City. The entire world is his plaything. So I can't wait to show you what we can do in just 2 weeks. This is Dexter. Dexter.